These words are everything that has been left of me. And at this moment, it's the only thing that keeps my soul alive. My name is Aughust Heylel, an exorcist legitimized by the Vatican. And the beginning of the end started in 1984. As the door opened, I looked at her blue eyes, whose hope was cast away long ago. Angela told me everything. Told me about her recent arrival at her new home, about her nightmares, about how suddenly she saw furniture moving by itself. And the worst part of it? Her husband speaking nonsense words. David, bathed in blood, had vanished in the middle of the night, leaving her only the mangled body of her own son. The police described it as a father who had killed his son and run away. After the cops left, a strange symbol was found by her, painted on the basement's walls. Trembling with fear, she locked the door and kept herself away from it. Now that the police had done their job, it was time for me to do my own. I was sure to give this woman back her peace. Jesus Christ.
Ah!
When I talked to the young lady, I noticed the severe danger she was put in. While I was falling, the lights turned off. Then I realized a lot still needed to be done. I felt the power of the entity and realized that even though its pawn was defeated, the one who had lost the first battle was myself. I needed to stand watch over that house to make sure nobody would get hurt. As time passed, I accepted the idea that everything I could possibly do was already done. I warned and talked to many families that moved there. And thank God, no bad thing happened at that evil place. Until last month. My God!
Hurts so much. Maybe I'm getting way too old for it.
Hello?
It's me, Maria. Did your trip go well? How was your arrival?
It was a good arrival. I cherish the fact that you heard me seriously and left for a few days as I had asked.
Oh yes, of course. After everything we passed, we couldn't ignore you. In August, you told me you would sleep in the mornings, right?
Yes, I'm sleeping during the day to keep myself awake when the entity is stronger. So if I don't get your calls, that's the reason.
Okay, Aughust. No problems. Take care of yourself and don't forget to check the note I left at the living room, alright?
Thank you. God bless you, my child. Are being heard. The visions my dream revealed now guide me to my duty.
Thank you.
Don't you worry, my child. I'm giving it my best, and the Almighty One is on our side. Everything will end well. Have faith.
All right, then. Now, it's almost 5 a.m. Try to rest.
I admit that it wasn't really sincere. Things are way worse than I would have thought. I don't know how they lived so long in here.
Ooh.
Once again, my nightmare was guiding me, but this time, I had no clue about those places. It was as if it were an omen.
soldier. I wrote all those letters because I was afraid to lose you. I was losing my mind. But now, everything is okay. I'm sure you'll make it. The exchange was accomplished, and I'm sure you are alive. I just hope you can forgive the acts of my unconditional love. I couldn't lose you. So long. Is it over? Why can't you understand? I did it for us, for our love.
The beast. Following calm days, I was finally certain that the darkness had ended, and light could once again reign upon that evil place. Just like the note said, There was a delicious pizza to celebrate. Ultimately, I had the grace of seeing them smiling at that once vile house.
Beautiful day, isn't it? Aughust, you're in home. Feel free, okay?
Hi, Aughust. You look so tired. Why don't you rest for a few minutes?
Oh!
For the first time, I had doubts about my faith. the world built by the Lord that I loved so much was swallowed by despair. Despair and hate. I made a mistake. Just a single mistake. And a whole family is now gone. I have failed. Even though the Lord will accept me in his arms, how am I supposed to deal with myself? Carrying anger and doubts about the Lord in my old and tired body. How is a priest supposed to have such a kind of feelings? I know, being a man of God is seeing everything through his eyes. But this time, I simply can't. Not after the vile acts I've done. May God forgive me. After committing my last sin, I just still wonder if I should have been stronger. Strong enough to see what I've done and face it. Harsh reality. I deliver my last thoughts on this note. In pain, I leave this world that I once loved.
Get under it.